Hey guys, episode 19 of my Fall of the Samurai campaign. So let's do a quick recap of where we were. Last episode, we shuffled all my armies across from the southwestern island here. We left a few in Higo, who were sort of the, not really gatekeepers, but you know, the protective force that's going to look after this island and stop small invasions from enemies that until something much larger can get over to help them out. The rest of the forces moved over here to Bingo, where they grouped up with the resident troops there, mainly a couple of ninja units, and assorted Bichu. The army in there wasn't particularly great. Its main supporting army decided to advance to the north for some reason. So you may see them swing back round and attack my previous town, but hopefully not. So let's see, construction, did I set these to repair? Yep, good. And these guys should be recruiting some more troops, which they seem to be doing. Excellent. Eventually I'm going to get some railways, but I don't think I actually have the technology at the moment. Also doesn't seem they can actually go to this province, it was this one here that had them. So it's 7 turns till the railway station sets up. I'm not sure if I have to research anything else, or whether just having a railway station at each end, which I think was here. So yeah, I'm going to upgrade that one next turn when I get the cash. Whether all that's all I need and then I can transport between the two of them, or if I have to do some research. So we may see that coming to use soon, we may not. In the north, I had a more defensive army. They're mostly just sitting in there. They've got the promise to go on the attack in the future, but for now they're just sitting there, mainly waiting on finished construction of first the defensive Gatling towers and secondly the arsenal, so I can get some mobile Gatling guns to go with them. So let's see what the enemy gets up to, because I don't think there's anything else I can do in my turn now. So the Wakayama have moved back down towards Bichu. But they seem to be moving away, which is an odd move. Trade routes raided. Technology researched, iron plating. Oh, sorry, it would probably be copper plating. We've had an earthquake here. Construction efforts and production have been frustrated as the population cope with the devastation. So construction times increase, wealth decreases, happiness decreases. Excellent. Just what I wanted. So let's see the happiness in here. It's not too bad. Mainly because the amount of troops I've got sat in there on their heads, but so let's see what can we get. We can get some artillery academy. Or upgrade the fortress or a cadet school, which is kindly upgrading with something I didn't pay for. Or maybe I did pay for it, I can't remember. That's probably last episode and I probably did buy it. In fact, that would make sense, yeah. I did buy it. Ignore everything I just said. So we've got a rather large enemy here. So what's the quartermaster say? That's there. Oh, we've got the arsenal built up here finally. So we can now get Gatling guns. But I am going to set that train station building first before I go splashing all my money on Gatlings. So there we go. I now can't afford the Gatlings. I think it'd be rude not to challenge that army to battle. No, I'm holding shift. Why is it not selecting everybody? Yes, and him? No, it won't let me take the foreign veteran with the army. Mildly annoying. So they've got a lot of levy infantry. Some spearmen's, wooden cannons. Not really worried about the wooden cannons, I can outshoot those. They've got quite a few spears, which I'll have to watch when I send my horses in. But I should outshoot these guys quite happily between the Royal Marines, the Kiketai, and the Imperial Infantry. So it seems, despite being on the same side of the river as me, they get to fight and a crossing. Okay, let's start deployment. So, the first thing I want to find out is the maximum range. Which has the maximum range out of all my units? 125, 125, they're all 125, good. So if I put these guys there, can they shoot across the river? No. Which means I can quite safely put my cannons sort of around here somewhere. So let's set one there to drive forward and set up. And let's move all this out of the way. Let's set the second one there and actually start them deployed. Now, there's a crossing down the far end of the map, so the horses can go cover that. Let's see. We've got a small bridge, which I highly doubt they'll try and get across. So, their melee's 14. So is theirs. Theirs is only 8. I'll let the British hold this flank. Now, the main crossing is just here. Don't think there's one further down, or is there? No, it's... that might be passable, actually. In fact, I think that is. Let's send the ninja that way. Where can they deploy? They can deploy all the way down here anyway. Oh, they can already deploy on their side of the map. Oh, risky, risky. Where do I want to put them? Let's hide one there. Is that hidden? Forest. Yes. Good. So we'll hide the ninja there. Now, where do we want the samurai? Let's have... Are you not hidden? No, you're not. Okay, now you are. Let's hide the samurai in these trees for now. They're not going to do much on their own. We'll have the Imperial Infantry cover that crossing. Although, away from the cannons a bit. And the Kitai can hide along the reverse of this ridge for now with the general. Now then, first thing I want to do is get them deployed. Okay, so let's go.
The men are ready to attack, sir.
You guys go. You guys run all the way down here. British, you set up there. Now, you guys, where's their cannons? I can't see them. Ah, there. Okay. Can they not reach there? Oh no, cannon range is a lot more limited than I suspected. Okay, you sneak along this map edge. Oh, they're gonna get found. Okay, let's move the Kurtai to there. You guys can set up on this crossing. Not entirely convinced where they're going. The ninja can sneak away for now. Okay, this might be a really good time for the Brits to run across. In fact, no, they're too close for that. We'll just have the British do it. And then you unlimber. They should start be able to firing on things. And they're covering the British well. You guys move up across the river. But you can walk, don't tire yourself out. Come on, Brits, get across there. Cannons are opening fire. Let's have the samurai march down to back up the Imperial infantry here. Not quite sure where these line infantry are going. Have you like that, and then you two instead like that, and then stretch you two out a bit more. It's getting a bit of slow down just from all the explosions, bodies everywhere. Neofire, incoming cavalry, high speed. Oh, the Yari Ki. Wait for it. Come on, open fire. Can I open fire? I'm cutting that fine. Jeez. Talk about leaving it to the last second. What are you doing? Returning to formation. That was another stupid move by them. Not quite sure what their cavalry's up to. Okay, time to redeploy this a bit further back. Oh, come on, what are you doing? Oh, uncrouch. Katana's moved back. You four keep walking. Is that the wooden cannons? Yep. Okay, sneak this way. So again, lots of guys are dying in the shallows down there. I'm just going to pause this a second while I try and resolve the frame rate issue. Okay, let's see if that improves it. A little bit. I think it's just this flowing water's...
Sir, your hidden men have been spotted!
My hidden men have been spotted? Uh-oh. Here come the ninja. Charge! Get those cannons. Through the throat, blood everywhere. The crew's running. Go on, chase them down, chase them down. Okay, over here, they're starting to cross this river in significant numbers. In fact, they're all just coming this way, so this lot can just come back here now. Where are those horses? You guys, move up to there. Brits, get over. Go, go, go. All funneling into this killing field over here. Come on, Imperial Infantry, keep up the fire. This is where I want Gatling cannon. Fire shrapnel. Okay, charge that general. Ninja, good job.
The men tire, sir. They require rest.
You can rest when you're dead. Keep shooting. No, 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 cavalry. Back. Prepare to fire. Open fire. You chase down these survivors.
A unit has grown weary, sir.
Why are you not shooting?
Your victory is close, sir.
Royal Marines, where are you lot going? I told you to get back here. Come on, Royal Marines. Get in position. You guys, get out. Go chase them. These Royal Marines need time to set up better, I think, before I put them into kneel fire. Yeah, let me just run clean into the guns. No, we're continuing this. Run them down. Come on, katanas, run. I think we'll keep the cannons on hold fire. Are they out of ammo anyway? No, they're out of ammo anyway. Okay, general. Get him. Hunt them down. Katana, katana's charge. General's running them down and shooting them from the behind on his horse. Here come the katana. Go on, get in there and fight. Don't let them escape. They're still running.
Orders understood.
Get in there, Mellow. Oh, gutted. Oh, we have the death dance. And collapse. The general hunted all them down yet?
The enemy's allies run like heathens from a preacher, sir.
Yep. Next. Okay, katanas. Nope, there's none left back here. We'll just run down the majority of these troops. So the general's just running around shooting people now. Wild West style. Surprised they haven't got lassos to drag them behind them.
Sir, your hidden men have been spotted.
My hidden men have been spotted? Really? Someone must be running away over by my ninja there. Go on, after him. Right, that's nearly all of them mown down and butchered. I think we'll just end it there. End battle. That was a very odd choice by the AI to try and force. Okay, let's see, they have 608 men remaining. I lost 81. Quite a few of them with a friendly fire, but I'm not really surprised given the way that fighting occurred mainly. So kills. The horsemen got 1,089 just running down people. Imperial infantry. All of them did exceptionally well, but these guys especially. I mean, double promotions all round except for these top two at least. And there. Yeah, all the Imperial infantry got a double promotion. Between them they lost 20 men, and yet they killed about 2,000. I like those odds. Royal Marines, they did pretty well, considering they came to the fight late. Kisho Ninja, got 80. So they must have polished off all of those wooden cannon guys. None of them got away. So, all in all, a good fight. And a promotion for my daimyo. So, what can he get? A new retainer. Jules Verne's 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, which is plus 2 to ships. Or a British merchant banker. Bonus to trade tariffs. I wouldn't say either of them are great. I guess I'll go with the tariffs. What skills can he get? Let's see, we've got bonus to attacking. Increase to his bodyguard. Command when attacking. Running speed all units. That's not a bad one. Grants fatigue resistance to all garrison units under this man's command. It's very defensive. Enables the stand and fight ability. Increased effectiveness of rally. What can we get off of these? Offense, coastal bombardment, damage to all units under his command, ships, accuracy. What's this one? Charge bonus, repression. I think I'll go down these two trees, actually. Head for the legendary commander. So that went fairly well. Let's see where... Let's put them back in the town again now. So they can all... regenerate, replenish, and all that jazz. So let's have a look at our research. So it's currently going for the iron plating. Let's see what else can we get. National Railway Company. Now let's see what that is. Generates wealth, growth. Doesn't seem to do much else. Okay, so maybe I don't need that for railways. What's this one? Suppressive fire? Or iron plating? Let's go for iron plating, just to upgrade our navies, I guess. So what can we make back at this port? Actually, no, it's a British port. So we can make the warrior class ironclad with an extortionate amount of guns. How many are on that? 42. But it costs 16,200 to make, so I'm not entirely surprised. Hull strength 10,000 compared to 1,500, which is my next boat down. Okay, so let's see what the Wakayama do as a response to that crushing defeat. Foreign veteran. Trade routes raided. So is it this foreign veteran? Yes. Right then. Bonus to resolve, engaging in single combat. Melee attack of all units in the army. Administration. Let's go down this tree then. So, a clan was destroyed, Takayama. Construction reports, goldfields and Gatling towers. Sun is born. So, let's go on a scouting trip. So, Bazen is nice and weak. Even weaker now. The problem is, I need to find some territory that makes a defensive line. And they're all going to be three wide now. So I need to make a third army. As well as reinforce this one up here. So let's start by getting a pair of Gatling guns so that one can get moving. Because it can move into Hoki. Or Hokai. Quite easy. It's once I push any further forward, I need to worry about this centre bit of them coming in behind me. So for now, I'm okay. But I am going to need a third army. Did I have three generals up there? Yes, I did. Well, two. An enemy fleet. Why didn't I spot that before I went and bombarded? Okay, send turn. Trade routes raided. And winter's here. Can't retreat. The Sasayama are destroyed. We now have a cadet school in Bichu. So if we make that barracks, we can pretty much make our own army here. It's going to take six turns if I do it that way. So let's go for recruitment. Which one's the lower upkeep? These guys, we'll go for them. Do we have any cannon ranges along here? Don't seem to. There we go. Parrot guns in there. So maybe I need to upgrade the field artillery. Unless these guys can build better artillery. No. Did I move my boats that turn? Probably not, knowing me. I always forget little things like that. So, we've got an eager to serve general. No, do not enlist. Quartermaster's report, got some new troops. It's an Aizu fleet. Kakura fleet. Okay, let's head this way. Yeah, I didn't unload my agents. Why can the Navy move nowhere at the moment? So how many turns is it going to take to recruit those Gatlings? One more. Then what's the army in there look like? Not too shabby. Could do with some horses. Can't make any there though. Let's recruit some levy to leave behind when they leave. With some better line. Meanwhile, down here. Let's chuck out some more troops.
Your orders, sir.
Ah, so the Wakayama fleet got sunk by the Aizu, which is nice of them. So let's drop these agents off while I remember. And sail this way to deal with them. Now, these guys can repair their port. Where else did we have a port that was damaged? Can't see any. They're getting quite large. Our allies though, so it's all good. Aha, our Gatling guns are ready. Excellent. That was these guys that had the damaged port. Okay, so who's the better general? They're both loyal. Go like that. And then the Geisha can go scout for them. Oh, and there's next to nobody there. March up to the border. So we've got a pair of Gatling guns. And a Armstrong gun. Everyone in there is back to full health. It was this guy that got promoted. So, escaping assassination or campaign map. Let's go with campaign map. Now we can make him a revolutionary, inexorable force. So that's converting, counter-spying, it's rallying, persuading, inciting revolts or assassinations. Okay, chance of success, that one. And persuading. And then you can start being useful. Head that way. Now, where's that navy? Oh, there's an Wakayama fleet there. Okay, never mind. How's the diplomacy going? It was Kakura, our enemies, with the ones I want to ally with still. It's unfortunate. So, another end turn. Quartermaster. And path blocked. Okay, they destroyed them for me. Is the enemy gone? I think that was the key word, gone.
My lord.
Okay, let's get the shinobi going the right direction for once.
Yes, monsieur.
And this guy can head up to join that army. Get the Ishin to go take a look here.
Your next commander.
Who's in there? Not much in the way of troops. Not really wanting to incite revolt, but.
Treading softly. Awaiting further instructions.
What can she do? Distract garrison? I could just go for a straight attack on there, but then it'll be a defended castle. I don't have a great deal for getting in. My Gatlings won't be particularly efficient at sieging, so I think I'll leave those guys there for now. Can we recruit anything interesting that might be good at sieging? Doesn't it? Doesn't particularly look like it. Let's continue on my third army. What does it look like at the moment? I might just march them up there like that, actually. I'm not too sure why I was building them down here, because I actually want to send them up here. Where I can recruit that anyway. So let's make them a couple of guns. And a Gatling. For when they arrive. Possibly some Saver cavalry as well. So that's that. Your army's bombarded. It's unfortunate. So we got the first half of our railway station. Do I have to build them in all of these provinces? Doesn't seem so. Although I'm betting I'm going to have to do something weird. Like maybe this one. Build it there anyway. Okay.
How may I serve?
Shinobi. Go, go, go.
Awaiting your next treading softly.
So there's some enemy troops, not a last amount of them.
What is your bidding? Very well, my lord.
Iron, nice. What can the geisha see? Aha! Here's the majority of their troops. Wooden cannons, peasant infantry. Cool, so they haven't been upgrading their armies at all, it seems. This is going to be one crazy steamroll once it gets going. I'm getting called in to help. Just auto. What is he? Just a wooden corvette. Auto. So yeah, nothing even damaged mine. So, finished iron plating. What to research now? Let's see. Let's go for suppression fire. It sounds like it will be useful. So, they're marching up that way. Got the railway station at Suo. Stops there, so yeah, we need to build one there, which I'm guessing completes it all the way through, so I wish I'd spotted it earlier. Okay, up here, those will be finished, and then we want... Let's get 3 units of Sabre Cav. Should be more than enough. Work is never done. Training the men. So let's continue scouting a little bit. I thirst for duty. Not a huge amount going on. Now then, as the flot move out, the town goes into massive amounts of rebellion. So for now, let's leave. Let's leave the katana in there. I don't get a vast amount of use for them. And I guess... Let's leave those guys in there, but they can come back out again later. And move up to the border. Just to make my intentions clear. I need a second navy that can sit up there. There's Spring. Trait gain, devoted. Quartermaster report. So these guys need to recruit. Meanwhile, up here.
Ready for battle. Orders received.
So 1, 2, 3 turns. Which means these guys, I've got time to build something that takes one turn. That'll do. Want some sharpshooters? Nah, why not? Where's that navy? Get up here. Setting sail, sir.
Your next command, destroy them.
How's their happiness? Doing alright? So I want to wait a turn. Oh, yeah, I want him to go with them.
Everybody marches. Everybody fight.
So I want to wait until I can release these guys from sitting in here doing nothing before I send this army forwards. So it looks like they've actually got quite a sizable enemy army up here. Some ninja archers and stuff. Persuade troops. Huh. I wish I had that much money. I'd love that many men in my army just to randomly appear. So, seems the Wakayama are actually starting to bring some sizable armies over.
Ready for orders.
So let's recruit some more of those. And just send the katanas now because I can. I am going to leave them there until my other army's in position to block this thing if it starts walking around. So where are these guys got to? Still moving. Lots of stuff constructed, which is just what I wanted. Now then, let's see. Those guys aren't quite there yet. What do these guys need? Let's actually give them to them. And they can march down this way.
As you command. Destination reached.
And then these guys need to recruit some more. If I can afford it. Yep, Sabre Cavalry. And let's bombard the crap out of that town again. That army's heading down. Let's just march straight in there. So I should be able to take this no problem. The gates are open. I've got naval support. I've got an overwhelming force. They have peasants. But I'll play it anyway. They have a back door directly into the top tier of their castle. That'll do. So let's go have an investigate of their castle. It's got destroyed walls, that gate's down, that... In fact, I think every gate is down. Yep. And it looks like you can sneak in there if you can get up there, which comes from this route. So, ninja, you know where you're going. Sneak in that back route. Now then, let's see, where are their defensive towers? So you got one there, one in the opposite side. So, if I put a cannon here, what's its range? It can shoot that gun, and I reckon I have to push manual fire, it will shoot that one quite happily as well. It can always move up afterwards. And let's put one on this side. Can that shoot this tower? Easily. Okay. Turn them both off of auto fire to start with. Now then, where's the main ways up to that tier? I think I'll send the katana. Can they get up that hill? They have to come up here. Okay, so you guys can stand there and you're going to follow in the ninja. The Imperial Infantry can come on this side. The Royal Marines can go through the front. And the Kuhatai can probably stand and watch from over here protecting this gun. And the general can stand there. Okay, let's select that cannon. Start battle.
Prepare to attack, sir.
You fire on that. You fire on that. Don't need to do that manually. So what we got a spear there. Got some infantry along that wall. Spear, infantry, lots of stuff. Okay, let's get their katana up in these trees first. They can walk. You guys can walk forwards. Royal Marines, you can walk forwards as well.
Their tower is down, sir. Take advantage of it.
Okay, they can now fire whatever they like. I don't care. These guys, I'm going to take manual control to shoot that other tower. Come on, turn the gun. Let's line it up. Push it up, 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 up. Not enough. Close, but not quite. I might have hit the limit of the cannon's range here. Oh no, maybe not. It was just being misleading. Come on, hit this tower. Just like that. Accidentally double click there. That was missed. Too high. Missed. I need to take that out because it's blocking my ninja. I know what I can do. Okay, you guys fire it wherever you like. Let's have a artillery bombardment that includes that edge as well as the majority of their stuff in the middle there. We're gonna have lots of hits around here that don't hit anything, but I just need to destroy that, and casualties there are nice. Just a bonus, really. Nice. Okay, so where are those cannon fire? Should be coming in any time now. Let's watch from this angle, actually. See the bodies fly a bit better. These are some lucky guys. Oh, no, not so much. a very lucky cannon tower, however. Okay. Limber these guys up, move them up, get them to do it themselves. There we go. You guys can move up next to him. The katana in position yet? Nearly. Get in there. Let's sneak them along the wall a bit. Is that gate completely clear? Go on then. That side's not doing too well either. So let's just drop this naval bombardment actually on their heads this time. See if I can see the shells. Not at the moment. I'm not sure where my boats are actually situated. The flare came from that direction, but I can't see the firing. But I'm sure we'll see the results. Here it comes. There's bodies getting thrown into other explosions. It's chaos. There's corpses everywhere. So let's have one of you line up there. One of you line up there, and one of you line up there. These cannons in position yet? Close enough.
One of your units can no longer fire, General.
These guys charging. Oh, we're getting shot at. Come on, Brits, open fire. Stop being stupid. Nope, fine. Charge. Royal Marines versus Spearmen. Who will win? Deadliest Warrior. Let's put in a series of completely unrelated tests, then make up the results as we go along.
Your men have destroyed an enemy tower.
Cool, enemy tower's down, that's what I wanted to hit. Stealth, go, go, go. Katana, loud. Go, 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 I guess. You guys, line up there. Seeing as the Royal Marines are failing to actually shoot back again. That's fine. Charge. Kisho Ninja versus Levy Garrison Infantry. I think I know where my money stands. And it's not on the ones spraying their blood all over the floor. As they get brutally mutilated. Where's that second unit? You, get over here now. Not fall back at all. Let's go attack who I told you to attack. Or this other unit that's happening to be sending this way. Blood everywhere. It's the death dance. Death dance. And he's down. He's headless. In come the katana unit. You guys line it up. We'll charge you in a second. Now let's get these Royal Marines in here. Actually, both of you can just line up like that. Yep, Katana have gone in against these guys, that's good. Ninja is still fighting these spearmen. Munching through them. Oh, there goes his head. Let's see, does he look surprised? Not so much. He does look like he's crying blood a bit, but... Okay, so these Royal Marines opening fire, good. Front rank crouch. Front rank crouch, come on. Crouch, down, good, there we go. Withering fire as bodies fall all over the place here now. You crazy, crazy people. Like a buzzsaw. All that smoke. Are they even going to make it to the enemy line? Oh, one of them's made it. And he bounces off the musket. What's going on up here then? So this one unit of ninja is busy fighting off pretty much everyone. Let's line up these guys behind. And let's go watch what happens. Now then, these guys are going to be running. Let's quick get forwards. There's cavalry. Get over here. Stop. And kneel.
The men tire, sir. They require rest.
They should open fire quite nicely on these guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. So that lot should be wiped out before they can escape. You guys, stop shooting. Oh, the last guy's just got stabbed through the chest. Down he goes. Now here, Kisho Ninja, back off. And throw grenades. Grenade!
Their allies have forsaken them!
Don't throw grenades at your own feet, you stupid idiots. Cool, that's them wiped out. Who's left? Who's left? Nobody. There we go. So, not too many friendly fires this time. 33. And they've lost absolutely everyone. Let's see, the biggest killers. Kisho Ninja, no surprise. Royal Marines, wasn't really expecting that, but I guess they did shoot there. Well, sit there and shoot those guys as they ran out. Absolutely butchered them. Katanas did well for themselves, losing only 27 as well. So who lost the most men? The Ninja. I wouldn't be surprised if most of those were the friendly fires from the Marines shooting in at the side. So that went well. And we will sit with our new conquest, which I can't afford to repair this turn. Not so good with an enemy army bearing down on it. So I'm going to end it there, guys. As you can see, we're pressing in on the Wakayama from the west quite heavily. They do have some rather large armies around, but their technology level seems to be a bit lower than mine. Well, quite a bit lower than mine. The train's about to be completed. We just need that central line in Aki, and then I can jump troops quite a considerable distance, and as I keep pressing east, I'll just be able to continue doing that. So the second army's building up, and that's going to head towards Hokkai. This one's going to come down and just do a holding pattern in the middle here. So, but that's all for next episode. Thanks for watching. See you then.